tonight's matchup. It's the Golden State Warriors versus the New Orleans Hornets. Monte wins the tip. And he'll launch the wide open three. No! Ellis, you just get served. CP3, as accurate as a sniper rifle. Takes the shot. Ariza with the great timing. Better put it up quick. You know when you're in the bathroom stall and you realize you're in the ladies' room? That's what an air ball's like. He is warming up. To the basket. And that's an easy finish for him. From inside the arc, and he can't find the range. With the soft hand, this guy's heating up like a Mississippi barbecue. Ariza from downtown. The three swishes home for him. Load. Trevor Ariza with good extension knocks that one away. Great Caesars Ghost for three. Behind the strike, releases. Off the mark for three. To Curry. Unloads for three. Nothing but net. All alone. Ding, ding, ding. Ring him up. Curry. And that one falls through for him for two. Here's Paul. Clean swish from three-point land. Here's Curry. The high arcing three swishes home. Here we go. Wide open. Nothing but net for three. Here's Monk. Get that out of here. Trying to move the ball around. Do they have to make those annoying noises? And he puts it up.
He misses it.
Pulls it in to keep it alive. And he lays it up at the rim with a soft touch. Can't guard me. This dunk's for you. Ariza with perfect timing knocks that one away. Swish! He shoots from the outside. Oh, he had a good look at the three and nailed it. To Monte. From long, Trevor Ariza with the rejection. Ellis fires from behind the arc. Like Junior snooping through his mom's top drawer, he finds the nylon, good for three. And so the first quarter comes to an end. New Orleans down by one. Paul fires the money ball. And like a storm cloud, he brings the rain from three. Swipes it away. Now brings it to the back. Paul building some momentum. Fake. Swings the ball over. Sweet potato casserole, shoot it! Shoots the tray. Misses from downtown. Aims and fires with a quick release. He's heating up. And he has fallen in love with the three. Off target. Fires. And here is your personal invite to the block party. Boom shakalaka. Driving the lane, somebody should have picked him up. He's had some luck with a fadeaway. Nothing but net. Here's CP3, and he drills it from downtown. Squares up, Ariza with rejection. Here's the pass. CP3 is heating up. To the rim. Doesn't get any easier than that. Paul gets the three. Curry. Like a Mexican jumping bean dancing on the rim. Here's Paul. And it's good. it up. Showing the soft touch of the rim. Good for two. CP3 for three. And I am the rainmaker. I'm going to ride you hard, and you are going to get wet. And just a minute remains here in the first half. Right on target, counted. Takes a spill, but holds onto the ball. Jacks it up. And he is warming up now. To Ariza. And it snaps through the net for two. With the release. Blocked. Okay, pencils down. Hand him in. Time's up. Drains it. Ariza firing away for three. Drills it from downtown. Ariza. Now shooting. And he misfires that one for two. And that's the end of the second quarter. The Hornets up by seven. And the third quarter is underway. Ariza. And he hurried that three and he pays for it. In close. You got it. Paul for three. And he misses that one. To Ellis. And he misses the three for zero. Ariza. Dunk interrupted. To Monte. With the soft touch. Gorgeous finger roll. Paul rejected. CP3 farts and fires the three. Oh, that was me again. Sorry. Dishes it. Monte puts Trevor Ariza with the it's not you, it's me rejection. CP3 stuffs it home. New Orleans up by five. Ellis feeling it for two. Shot won't go. And he can't hit the long two. CP3 with the great D right there. He shoots from the outside. And this guy's like a volcano about to erupt right now. Curry. He's taking a deuce. He shoots from the outside. And the three is good. Catching nothing but net on the way down. Here's Ellis. Oh, my favorite onomatopoeia. Swish. Here's Ariza. And with that shot, he makes par. Wait, what? Third quarter almost up. 1 minute remains. Nothing but rim. Here's CP3. Can't find the bucket. Monty for three. Catches nothing but nylon on the way down. From behind the arc, he launches. It's raining threes. Hallelujah. From downtown. Gets it to go. Ariza from outside the arc. Booyaka shot! Curry shoots it. Yes! Hook shot. And it falls to the rim for two. Loses the ball. Paul. And he slams that one through the iron for two. Monte. Nice soft rim gives him the touch. And we have played three quarters of basketball. I don't know about you, but I am ready for some more. The Hornets up by nine. Tosses up the floater in the lane. Monte is starting to shoot lights out. Excuse me. And the ball knocked out. Paul with the hand-delivered invite to the block party. Yes. Poked away by his man. He's heating up. DP3. Throw two more on the board. Monte, in case no one told you, this is a block party. Ellis, through traffic and throws it down hard for two. With the rainbow, nothing but net for three. Here's Monte, and I'm surprised he passed it. Anytime you're ready, no need to rush, we're good. Here's Paul, off the mark from three. Monte, he is heating up. Paul from inside, and he misses. Ellis, for two, and he can't get that one to go. This ain't your neighborhood. Well, that's a fake-looking pump fake. And we're down to the last minute of the game. CP3! FYI, garbage belongs in the alley. And maybe that's the shot to break the ice for him. Curry for the try. On him like a postage stamp. Seconds left. And that's an easy finish for him. This is my house, and I did not invite you. And this volcano is about to burn the village down. Now the three on the way. Nothing but net. Curry for three. And the Rainmaker will ride you hard and put you away wet. Here's CP3. And he has trouble finding the range as that three misses the mark. Ariza from outside. New Orleans loses the game. The Hornets lose the game.